Hey everybody, I'm on hole three short at Pellissippi State Community College disc golf course in Knoxville, Tennessee. This one's a pretty long one. It's a par four, 468 feet, pretty much wide open so you can just air it out. I feel a little bit of headwind coming, so I'm going with the Atomic Kahoo from RPM Discs. Try and get it to turn flick with this headwind, some fade, hopefully get down there for a little chip shot. I want you to comment below and let me know what you would throw on this hole.
Oh.